Residents of Tala in Ukambani woke up to a shocking spectacle after two suspected thieves, Mutinda Mumo and Pius Kioko, turned themselves in while presenting rare symptoms, inflated bellies. The two were in the area to seek the help of a traditional herbalist. It is believed that their stomachs began to protrude after they were allegedly punished for stealing from their neighbors. 18-year-old Mutinda Mumo is alleged to have stolen a Nokia 3310 phone in Machakos, while 35-year-old Pius Kioko is alleged to have been involved in violent crimes of robbery in the area. The alleged intervention of this well-known herbalist, what is said to have prompted this rare confession, if only so they can be forgiven.
Mimi huwa sidhurumu watu, lakini mimi huwa nazuia mtu ambao anaweza kuenda kwa boma ya mtu akavunja kuingia na nguvu.
It was a spectacle for residents in this small village in Tala, a region that firmly believes in traditions such as witchcraft, a belief that so many cast this as a lesson to others.
Kile mtu anapanda ndicho anapuna, eh? Wacha waone mafuno yao vile ile alipanda.
Witchcraft may be a taboo for most, but for these Tala residents, it may have seemingly solved their problems, at least for now.